lot of experience in how to work around some of those difficulties, especially with reluctance or with not understanding, even behavioral difficulties. There's a lot of tips and tricks that I do on a daily basis that I'd be happy to pass on. I hope you'll join me for our talk about the importance of exercising as we age and how it can help with active engagement in the community and prolonging improved cognition and emotional wellness.